Hello, I am Dr. A.N. Srinivas, Senior Consultant Interventional Cardiologist, Columbia Asia Hospital, Whitefield. Pacemakers are usually indicated in those individuals in whom there is a very slow heart rate. We call it as a conduction system disorders. In these conduction system disorders, there is abnormal drop in the heart rate to below 50. And these individuals, they experience symptoms in the form of shortness of breath, or giddy spells, or sometimes a frank loss of consciousness. In such circumstances, we tend to implant a device known as an artificial pacemaker. Once the pacemaker is inserted, the heart beating again comes back to this normalcy, that is, the heart beats at around 75 to 80 per minute, and the patient will become symptom free.